guys. So basically, I put my new song on YouTube, and 2 minutes later, it was copyright claimed for some reason. Probably because of the backbeat, which I think that's what said on the email, because it was Royal Audio Tunes where I got the beat from. But it's basically about bullying, how my friends got bullied, how I got bullied, and then we all found our way up straight from it. I didn't know what to say at first about the song, but I didn't even have to write it down, like, I had it already on the top of my head. But yeah, just gonna make another short video about every song that I'm doing. So every time I wrote a song, put it on YouTube, and then do like a little short vlog about it, and then see what happens. But my help will always be there for people who need it, like people who go through bullying, depression, self-harm, they feel like they need to go through suicide. I don't know what to say though, but this is a little short video about the song that's playing now. I'm gonna turn it up. All I can do is help you try and get through that fucking bullying. I stood up for myself. First thought back then we arrived. Yeah, so it's about the song that we've just been listening to. Then again, it doesn't always know. But hope everyone has a good day. Take care of yourself, don't let anyone bully you, don't let anyone bring you down. If they do, just fight back, bring yourself back up. Peace out.